Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video I'm going to quickly show you how you can set up the Eigen C++ library in Visual Studio. So for this you have to open your browser and download the Eigen C++ library in your PC. Just search for Eigen C++ library, go into this site, click on Eigen, and these are the versions released by the Eigen library. The latest version is Eigen 3.4.0. So if you want to download it, you have to go here, and you can download it in different formats, in tar and also in zip. So I'm going to download it in zip format. Just click here, it will automatically start the download. As you can see here, the download is successful. Now open it in a folder, click here, and next we are going to extract this. So open the extractor. So I'm going to use the WinRAR, cancel it and go into extract to. And for now I'm going to extract it in the same downloads folder. Just click on OK. So it will take few seconds to complete it. So after the extraction you can go inside this folder and you can see this is your Eigen library. Next we are going to set up this library in Visual Studio. For this you have to open your Visual Studio. I'm using Visual Studio 2022. So just click on it, and now we are going to create a new project. Just click here, create a new project. And we are going to create an empty project and click on next. And next you have to give the name to this project. So I'm just giving the name, for example Eigen, that's it, and click on create. As you can see here, my project is created successfully here. Next we are going to add the C++ file in our source file. Just click here, click on add new item, and name for your CPP file. So I'm just going to give the name of test to my CPP file. Just click on add. So it will add the CPP file in your source files. So next we are going to use the Eigen library in this source file. So for this I'm going to use the default program from the Eigen. So just go here in the Eigen getting started and copy this first program from here and paste it here. Now if I will run my program with the F5, it will build my program and run it. As you can see that I have got the build errors because it does not find the library of Eigen. So to fix it, you have to go on your project, click here and go into the properties, and you have to go into this C++ and go into the journal, and here in the additional include directories you have to open it. Just click here, click on edit. And here you have to select this folder button, and here you have to click on this three dots, and you have to select your Eigen folder that we have downloaded recently. So it is in downloads, and inside the Eigen folder I have to choose this one because all my libraries of Eigen are inside this folder. So I have to go back and select this folder and select folder and click on OK and OK. Now if I will build and run my program with the F5 button. So now it is building my program first, and now it is running my program. As you can see the output here from the Eigen library. I have created the matrix of size 2×2 using the Eigen library, and here in the first entry, or in first row and column, we have the entry 3. It is here, and in the second row we have 2.5. It is here, and in the second column we have -1, and similarly in the last entry we have the sum of this and this, and it should be 1.5, and it is here. So this is how you can use the Eigen library in Visual Studio. So this is it for today. Don't forget to hit the subscribe and the like button, and also press the bell icon to get the updates of the new uploads. See you next time. Bye bye.